have a moment of silence for Jane, my ex-wife. First off, your prom king. His teachers describe him as a Bud Light type. He is never in class, but always at the game. He's not really playing, but nobody is more excited to be on the bench. Please put your hands together for your star, backup quarterback, Jason Cran.
Touchdown! Everybody loves me.
Sure thing, Jason. You can help us introduce prom queen.
Well, this year it was a close call between our class polycule, Margaret, Molly, Mary Beth, and of course, Nancy.
We're so honored! Vote for us!
Voting already happened.
And up against them is their other daughter. Is their other friend. Who is not part of the polycule, but is definitely gay! And very much part of the polycule. Which she shared with me in confidence many, many times. My own daughter, Kathleen.
Thanks, Dad. It's such an honor to be nominated. Nobody ever really notices me since I'm not in the polycule.
Sorry, Kathleen. We're not open.
I know. You guys already told me that like 8 times.
As you already know, this high school determines its prom court through democratic means. Each homeroom votes a trusted delegate, and then those delegates are sent to our top secret ballot box, the custodial closet / my hot box, room 308.
It's getting a little hot in here, so let's cool it down, no offense, with our political expert, Political Betsy.
Yeah! Actually, you forgot to mention the number of primaries and caucuses that takes place in our robust system, our system, and the system of the United States of America.
Woo!
Is not truly a democracy, but rather a representative republic, which prevents the tyranny of the masses from usurping the...
Yay!
I am not gay!
It's time to announce the winner, Jason.
That's a fucking movie. It's the polycule!
I'm so sorry, Kathleen. I would not wish this on my worst enemy, let alone my worst daughter.
Now they'll never let me into the polycule.
But wait! We're not done. Thanks to generous funding from the Mother's Club.
I love my mommy.
We were able to find one more amazing award. Tonight, we are crowning Eastland High's first ever most likely to be a loser. Well, we didn't do nominations, but if I had to guess, I'd say it's between Kathleen and Political Betsy.
Snaps to that queen.
This is why democracy is crumbling. No fucking nominations.
Congratulations to Political Betsy the Nerd.